Shreveport man is arrested for human trafficking. The U.S. Marshals Violent Offender Task Force arrested 31-year-old DeMarcio Foster yesterday. Investigators say back in May, a prostitution arrest led them to Foster's involvement in human trafficking. He's being held on a $200,000 bond.